يا ليتنا نام شاه سلام عليك يا ليتنا نام شاه سلام عليك شاه سلام. This month is very important for us. It's a month of also social reforms. We have to change ourselves. It's not enough just to come to the majlis and you think you are done, and Imam Hussein is happy with you. This month is very important for us. It's a month of also social reforms. We have to change ourselves. It's not enough just to come to the majlis and you think you are done, and Imam Hussein is happy with you. Majlis is the beginning. The lecture is the beginning. The ceremony is the beginning. The beginning. We have to make a pledge at the eve of Muharram, which is Monday night, Muharram 1443. It will be Monday night. On that night, make a pledge between you and your Lord that I am going to change myself, because the message of Imam Hussein is Islah. إِنَّمَا خَرَجْتُ لِطَلَبِ الْإِصْلَاحِ. It's about social reforms, reforming ourselves, our families, our homes, our institutions, our countries, our societies, our politics, our economy. It's about reform. For 1400 years, we hear what the Imam says. إِنَّمَا خَرَجْتُ لِطَلَبِ الْإِصْلَاحِ. I have not risen against Bani Umayyah. لم أخرج أشرا as an insolent ولا بطرا neither an arrogant. وإنما خرجت. The only reason I came, not to grab power. Imam Hussein does not need power. God has given them everything, Ahlul Bayt. They don't need power. They don't need an office. They don't need a building. They don't need khilafah. They are not looking for the seat of khilafah. They are not looking for that. Imam Ali became Khalifa and he did not have a chair. He did not have a seat. He did not have an office. Imam Ali did not have an office for 4 years and 9 months. His office was the market of Kufa, the marketplace of Kufa, the streets of Kufa. They do not aspire to grab power. They are not about power. They are about service, guidance and service and sacrifice. Imam Hussein says, my only aim, وَإِنَّمَا خَرَجْتُ لِطَلَبِ الْإِصْلَاحِ. Today, my friends, we need islah. Look at our Muslim countries. Look at what is happening in our Muslim societies worldwide. We need islah today. This is the spirit of the message of Imam Hussein. This is the essence of the revolution of Imam Hussein. Islah, reforms. And reforms begins with me. I cannot expect to change my community and my family and my friends if I am corrupt. It begins with us. So make a pledge that this month I go to the majlis with one intention, with one niyyah in my mind, to change myself, to become a better servant of God, a better follower of Ahlul Bayt and Imam Hussein, alayhim assalam. با نام سید الشهدا گریه می کنم.